judges. We are from SMK Matang Hile. My name is Nia.
My name is Cornelius Tibes.
My name is Tatiana.
I am Alexander Rana Bruce.
Without further ado, let us introduce the 3-in-1 air conditioning system.
Without further ado, let me introduce our team's innovation, which is the 3-in-1 air conditioning system. We intend to reduce the carbon footprint by introducing this contraption, though which it may be possible to use a smaller amount of electricity to freeze water into ice cube and to propel the fans we use to blow filtered air into the box containing ice cubes of logs. The cooled air will be pushed through pandan leaf, which will leave a nice smell to the room. Tatiana, present the materials to use for this project.
We use mostly materials we can find in our house. As you can see, let me use to use computer CPU cooling fans. To home use storage as the container and ice. We spray painted the container though it's not necessary. We utilize kitchen spawn. We also make use of leftover electric connector electrical wires. As for the tools used, we did use a jigsaw to cut a outlet slot and fan hose. We also used a pair of scissors, a knife, a screwdriver, and a glue gun.
We now have choice to choose from. We may want to install conventional electric or air conditioning system available in the market. How about in your toilet or kitchen? It might not be practical to install conventional air conditioner in a toilet, is it? But our invention is practical. Why so? Because it is small.
Second, you can power it with solar panel or simultaneously with batteries charged by solar panels. And because it comes with fragrance, it could make your toilet smell better.
That's right.
Of course, you may use whatever fragrance you prefer, such as cake fragrance your mommy has, perfume your daddy likes, or lemongrass in your backyard. Last but not least, by utilizing materials available around the house, you could support cycling. Can page.
A beacon system is practical for a larger room.